About 58% of rubbish in Milton Keynes can be recycled. Recycling is one of the best ways for you to have a positive impact on the world in which we live. Recycling saves energy. It also reduces greenhouse gas emissions, which helps to tackle climate change.
Current UK recycling is estimated to save more than 8 million tonnes of carbon dioxide a year, the equivalent to taking 5 million cars off the road.
Amazingly, in Milton Keynes, we no longer have landfill sites. Waste we don't recycle in MK ends up to the waste recovery parks. This state-of-the-art technology enables some of our waste to be converted into electricity. Some recyclable items get left into the black sacks. Why is it still so important we recycle as much as we can?
If we don't recycle, habitats and destruction of habitats and global warming will occur and destroy people's homes and destroy the planet. A house in Milton Keynes should produce 2 things out of 1 black sack. Do you manage to meet this expectation?
How much of your food waste goes into a black bag? Are you a contamination culprit?
Other items which could be recycled.
Don't forget to rip up your cardboard boxes before putting them in the sack. If they get wet, then they can't be recycled, or you could just take them to the recycling centre.
www.getsortedmk. Hope you find all your information.